She is silent, quiet and thinking about what she thinks, and everyone can see it in her eyes, hoping that she will confide. But she shuts them out and hides in the middle, never leaving when to stay is just impossible. There's a broken piece of vanity, it's enveloped in the tragedy. That's what she prefers them all to see. And her eyes have closed on the stars that led her here in the morning. Perfect professional, the mask is so reliable. She is so skilled at the visual, her camouflage impeccable. She is desirable and vulnerable. And her eyes have closed on the stars that led her here. Keeps it going, working the magic, draping bitterness in comedy. The moves become habitual, this foolishness predictable. This discomfort feels so comfortable. And her eyes have on the stars that led her here. Her eyes have closed on the stars that led her here. Stars that led her here.